Okay, I am playing a game called Tropico 5. Okay, before I begin, I just have to say I know I was rapid fire uploading about I Am Bread and all those others, and suddenly I stopped. Well, I got busy. I have life outside of YouTube. Okay, I just thought I would start with that because I have more people watching these videos than I have watching my main channel. And mostly friends. I have a couple friends asking why I haven't uploaded on here. And I thought I would start by pointing out that, I've been busy. So, anyway, this game, I didn't even know there were sequels to this. I played the original, like, over 10 years ago. Tropico, the very first Tropico on PC. I loved it. This was like before the whole Farmville and everything. And I'd played SimCity or whatever it's called. I hated it. And this was basically the same thing, but not. So I don't know what the difference is. This is different enough that I love this. Well, I love their first one. And then the other day, my roommate was looking through, scroll. He has like 500 games, digital copies, and I was scrolling through and. I was like, wait, scroll back up, scroll back up. And I was like, Tropico 5? They made sequels? So he downloaded it, and I've been playing it the last couple of days. Wasn't gonna. Wait. My alarm's going off? See, Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. That's my alarm tone. Anyway, I wasn't gonna do a video, but I just, had a couple friends within half hour messaged me like, "Hey, why haven't you uploaded?" You know what? I'm gonna do a quick video on here. I say quick, which it's been like a couple minutes already. I'm playing sandbox mode because that I played there's missions, there's campaign, there's a story mode, and those are cool and all, but they're too short, and I didn't like them. On sandbox mode, you have more freedom and it lasts longer, and you can basically do what you want. I'm pointing. You can't see what I'm pointing at. And the kind of in the lower left corner, kind of up. You see, it says unlimited dollars, dollar unlimited. Yeah, I put unlimited funds on here, so I could basically do whatever I want. However, you only have 5 years to do it, and I'm already down for months. So, wait, no. Wait, there's 12 months. I'm down 6 months. Not, I was thinking 10 months and a year for some reason. But anyway, I'm just gonna do a quick run through here.
His Majesty has come up with a most ingenious plan to defeat our enemies. We will send them food and then conquer them once they have become fat and lazy.
Your first task is to begin food production. His Majesty thinks. Okay, I can't do an accent. His Majesty thinks you should start with a wolf. Carry out His Majesty's wishes, and you will be rewarded with an extension to your mandate, as well as other benefits. Yeah, the mandate is how long you have, which I think that's. I honestly didn't know what that word meant until I played this. So, I mean, I don't know if that's usually what it is, but I'm an idiot. Objective: build one wharf. Reward, your mandate will be extended by 6 months. What are the other benefits? Fine. Okay, wharf. I need a wharf. Right there. Right. Next to the dock. I need to build a road to connect it. Oh, right here. Connect it to the road. And there. Oh, that looks weird. Now, to do this, you're gonna wanna speed up time. Oh, wait. I have unlimited funds. Quick build.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
His Majesty is satisfied with your progress, as he has extended your mandate as a show of gratitude. In addition, you could turn the letter of command. One of these. I don't need money. What would I do with the Swiss bank account? And I'll do an extension. Now I have 5 years, 10 months. And here comes the ship.
Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today? As Crown representative, I can offer you your very own trading license.
Yada, yada, yada. Unlock trade. Okay, the platinum product. Okay, these. Yeah, I'm going to do the most expensive one. Because, yeah. This money's not an issue for me.
Technological progress is the path to autonomy, Governor. We need more scientists to think important thoughts and discover new stuff.
Build a library. Wrong way. One of these. Okay. Think it is right. Wait, where? You gotta make sure that the arrow is lit or is green or whatever. I'm not good at spoking. Don't have a manager. Give it a minute. It usually goes away on its own. That right there was me. Well, technically, that's the president. And I'm the president. I don't have anybody that can be manager. Okay. I will now... Wait, is there an extra island? There's an extra island over... Oh, look. Hi. I can't do anything. Wait. I wonder if I can explore over there yet. And there is nothing for me to do. Oh, well, there's no new missions for me to do. So, I'm going to... what was it? What did I do the other day? Right. Over here. What is this? Teamster's office. Wait, there's a construction office, right? That's it. Yeah. Country, okay, I see what I did. I'm gonna have to, wait, I can build the road over here, right, okay. Just gonna move this, look, a rock. Put this over, that's as far as that can go, okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Contrast. Okay, so I've built a lot of houses. I haven't even fully built them all yet. I can't go over here because it's uneven. Okay. I'm not sure if I can build them all at once. No? Okay. This is gonna take time. So what I'm gonna do is... Wait, let's see. Could have just built mansions. I didn't think of that. It'd be a rich island. Oh wait, it's over here. I don't know what I'm thinking. Okay, so first off, I don't know who lived there, but they don't live there now. Gonna help with the building of these things. Okay, why are you living in a shack when I'm building you perfectly good country homes? Alright. I won't need all of these houses just now because I've only got 76. I've got 76 residents. That went by quick. Oh, yeah. I need to research things. Forgot about that. Right, let's see. Quick build. Quick build. Quick build. Okay, so kind of speed that along a little. Let's see, how many homeless do I have? Wait, it's over here. I have, out of 77 residents, I have 15 homeless. Not for long. After these are built, they'll only be homeless. By choice. I just Jeff Goldblumed that.
A troublesome band of corsairs has come to steal your treasures.
Hey there. That's no. Hey there. Wait, what happened? What's this? What is this? I don't have any treasures. This can't be what you're.
You fight like wussies. We're coming for you.
Hide your kids, hide your wife. Oh, wait. Select squad.
When do we charge?
Right here.
Riding on the winds of change.
Speed up the fight.
Great news. While searching through the crates of colony supplies, we found a sickle. Now we have something.
Nah. Pirates have plundered $100 million from our treasury. Okay, this is during the colonial age. I don't think any country had that much. But sure, they still want. Wait. Where are they? I'll fight them! Oh wait, is that him? Is that them? That is a regular. That's not what I thought it was. Okay. I am going to do this.
Our land is untamed and wild, but it is our home. We must do everything in our power.
To guard towers, that means doing this. Oh, well, yeah, I could have. Yeah, that would have saved me in the end, in the beginning, and just now. Or whenever that was. Okay, here and here.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Yeah.
Stage one of His Majesty's plan has been initiated. All colonies must start exporting food to our enemies.
It won't be long now that the shipments have begun. So this is basically, they're using the fat princess tactic there. You gotta export fish.
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym. It was an autobiographical story about two men on a mountain who want to form deep male bonds. They even stole the surrealistic chapter where fairies prance under a rainbow. The circumstances behind the theft are very queer.
Now all traffic and men want to work on a ranch and I will never receive any recognition. It all went poof. All right. There. Okay. Wait. What? No. That was close. Okay. These are all built. Now there's no reason for anybody to be homeless. Wrong one. Wait, no. Okay, I forgot what the button was. There's 7 homeless. Why? Why? These house... wait. Housing quality. 48. That can't be right. Oh, wait, no, that's... That's something else. They're well
Our
off.
Research team, that is to say me, discovered the shovel 40 times. If I find out who put it there, I will kill him. Anyway, I gave it to the miners so they can put it somewhere safe. Like, underground.
Mine's unlocked. Let's see if I can find anywhere to mine. Oh, right here. Is it undiscovered? It is not. I will need to do a road here. So I will do a road here. And okay, time to wait. That is where's that's this isn't right there. Place. There's a mine. Quick build. Wait. Oh, yeah. You still need free construction people. Wait. That doesn't make sense. There's no more houses to build. Why are they still... Yeah. High priority. Wait, what? Under construction, 99%. Why is... Oh, wait. Yes. It would help if I actually had time moving forward. What can I build? Oh, look. More imports. How do I get over there? Like a bridge or something? There gotta be a way over there. Ooh, I just thought of something. Demolish? No. It won't let me explore. I want to explore.
His Royal Majesty would like to know more about your...
This is the part where I explore. Huh, that's odd timing. There we go. It's very picky. Explore. Oh, it won't let me. Oh, it has to be fogged up. Oh, look, a volcano. Oh, okay. Far side of the volcano. There we go.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation.
Wait, where are the people? They're right here. That is not where they're supposed to be heading. Oh, they're doing this? Oh yeah, it does it sometimes. It has to load. I don't know why. Yeah. Now if only the camera can get lower, like street level. annoying. As they walk, it unfogs. I forgot where I set the marker. Oh, over here. That would explain why
a troublesome band of corsairs has come to steal.
Ah. Oh, there's two volcanoes. Very unfortunate. I can't. What were they? Come back here. You will not escape. They've escaped. Let's send out another expedition. Explore. The far side of the volcano. Same path? Same path. Yeah, let's not do that. What else can I do? Oh wait, logging cabin. Wait, I need... Okay, this is what I need. Here's what I need. Okay. Here's where the green is. Right in the middle of the green. Wait, where is... I don't see... There's that. Just make it fit. I don't care how. As soon as it there, and just make it fit. Wait, and like that. Okay, now that works. Quick build. Yay! And now I do the. Wait, where is it? There's the logging cabin and a lumber mill. Get that later. It might help if I gave these people a tavern. They might be happy. Because I could tell they're not very happy at the moment. Like, this is the right way, right? There we go.
Presidente, my career as a weatherman is over. I promised everyone a warm and sunny day. And now we have a tornado on the island.
I miss the old times when Sunny was in charge of telling the weather. Huh?
I am back in the game. I can now accurately predict rains of cattle, shack, and furniture across the entire island.
Here is the damage report.
Ah, 5 citizens killed. Only destroyed 1 guard tower, though. The international community sent us $2,200. Are you kidding me? I had $100 million stolen from me twice. $2,200 is nothing. Alright, let's check on... Whoa. Hey there. Lumber mill. And a fort. Okay. Oh crap, I've 1 year left. And here's all the people. Are they going up there? Oh, they're going up there. Oh, wait, no, they're going around. Okay. There's still 9. There's 9 homeless. 90 people. 9 homeless. How's the happiness? It's more than a quarter of the way. Don't have a police station, and I can't yet, not until the World War, because logic? I don't know. I have unlimited funds, yet I'm still $60,000 in debt. For a country, that's not bad. Revenue, $20,000. Expenses? Oh, no wonder I'm in debt. Okay, let's see. What else can I build? Even if I don't need it, I'm going to build it. Because I have a... Oh, Catholic Church. Next to the tavern. Because logic. Wait, what happened? Oh, uneven terrain. Haha, I should know that by now. We have a church. Alright, now we have a grocery store. Next to the tavern. Oh, we can't do that. Next to the church. And, okay, what else can I build? A library. I already got one. Lighthouse. Oh, wow. That comes with a rock. Hey! Wait, must be placed on the ocean. Huh. That's different. You haven't placed a lighthouse yet. Oh, you can only place one. You've already constructed a maximum number of lighthouses. I was hoping for 3. Docs, Teamster's office. I could probably do with a few more military guard towers. Because that's what we call the military guard tower. Ooh, a ranch. We got a wharf. We have a logging camp. Oil refinery in the colonial times. A creamery. Trees for milk. I don't have any cows. Country house. A mansion. Tavern, got one. Large garden. Small garden. Waste treatment plant. Wait, that's entertainment. Oh wait, environment. Cineplex. Circus. Beachside National Park. Volcano National Park. Okay, large garden. How large are we talking about? No, I'm facing the wrong way. Put it next to the tavern. Oh no. Okay, let's not. Let's not say we did. Opera house. Next to the tavern. You know, eventually I'm going to find something that fits there, and I'm not even going to hesitate to put it there. Okay, where is the right way? Wait, I can put it in the middle of the... Wow. Okay, I'll put the opera house next to the church. Wait, this is the... Okay, that is the... I don't know if this really counts or matters or what, but I'm gonna... Eh? Eh? No? No? Just one? Okay. Hey! Okay, not even once. That would be nice. Just put it there, and I hope this counts. Like, does it matter?
The expedition has made a wonderful discovery, a peculiar wide-eared marsupial. What shall we name it?
If you would allow me to give a couple of suggestions, Bradley, Tobias, Finn, Darcy, Rowan, Kelsey, Leighton, Zachary, Isaac, Tobias, oh, I said that already, Francis, Brody, Louis, Cade, Milo, Albert, Willow, Savannah, Jude, Tobias, Alistair, John, Tobias, you know, I heard Isaac a couple times, I'm going to say that. Name it after one of your... I don't have one. Wait, 6 months? Oh, I have 6 months already. I'm gonna do that. There we go. Not entirely sure what they're... Oh. Gold. I found gold. Lots of gold. I've got gold everywhere. And then, this. Coal. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to just put a road out here just so I can put a mine. Oh, wait, I was already on the right one. Hey there. Oh, wait, it can only do so far out. Where is it? Unexplored area. That's as close as I can get. Alright, so I'm also gonna put one. Let's say, right here. Okay, let's see. There's also right there, but I'm not gonna... Oh, wait. I can totally do that. Gonna... put one around the corner. Wait, what? That was weird. A lot of this is going through Does that take out... When you mine, does it actually take out part of the mountain? Wait. Okay, this is... a little more trickier than I thought it would gonna be. Okay.
Presidente. Yes. I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor, the island is ripe for revolution.
I can proclaim that, yeah. But first, before I declare independence, I'm going to have to do this. Where is it? Okay. Unexplored? That is not unexplored. I've explored there. That is completely explored. Okay, this one's definitely... quick build. Yeah. And get one right here. Yeah. I don't know what that's talking about. That is definitely explored. And it is now time for the World War.
Presidente. Whoa. I'm getting ahead of myself.
His Proclaim Majesty independence. Is most amused.
I just declared war on the royal crown.
This is Lulu, your radio host. While some people prophesize that world wars are coming, not just one, but possibly two of them, I am here to assure you, my friends, that whatever happens, the Jolly Roger will always be here till the very end of time.
Okay, okay, what can I do now? Do I have enough?
Great news! We found out how to use the muskets the crown sent us.
Oh, I can do the fort now. I'm gonna do the fort now. All the way over here. Wait, there's gotta be somewhere better. Something better. There's gotta be something better than this for me. That yellow seat in the corner right there says July 1914. We are at the very beginning of World War One. I think that started later in the year though. Wow, it just suddenly got very green. Where are the people? There's the people. Oh, yeah. Modern. There's modern stuff now. Like, modern roads, and the houses are about to upgrade. Well, these are country houses, and they're about to upgrade to, actual. Oh, they did upgrade. Okay. You can. Wait. Oh! I gotta manually do that. Haha. If only it was that simple. Okay, let's see. How many homeless people are there still? Forgot how to do that for a second. There are 95. Okay, I have 116 people living here. I have 95 homeless. I have a ton of houses here. Pick one! Right, so I can do this now, right? Right? Ooh, uranium! Wait, what?
I'm out. I sat with three other members of the research team. Suddenly, it dawned on us. We're four men. You get it? Four men? Incidentally, we also discovered bad puns.
So I'm gonna do a mine. Da, 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 yeah. It's not. Oh, right. I can't do. Okay, I have to do the road part first. There. And, okay, I already did that one. So now I can do the mine. Oh, I can't do that yet. Okay, research the peaceful atom. That is, let's see, that is. Right here. So I can't do that just yet, but I have it ready for when I can. Time for more gold. I like gold.
Oh, it's hey there. A great time to be a diplomat.
Build an embassy. How do I build an embassy? I'm guessing it'll be not under military. Oh, right here. Foreign relations. Right there. It's at the building embassy. Invite foreign power. How do I... Yeah. Not entirely.
You just discovered the number of times you need to get hit by a plank to actually discover something. It is around 7, depending on the plank in question. We call this the plank constant. I am sure it will become very important one day.
Yeah. I can do the... Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, look. Smokestaffs. What's the worst that... You know what? I'm going to stop that joke. Yay. Oh, wait. I haven't hired anybody for anything. Manager. Ha ha. That's the only person I've hired for anything ever. Oh, look, another mine. What is this? This is a mine of for us. Right? It is a mine, right? I don't want to assume. Okay, what can I do? Okay, yeah. You can also, now that I'm in a new time period. Oh, parking lot. Haha. Why do I need a parking lot for? Oh, I don't need it. Okay, I can build more. Metro station. Geothermal plant. I don't need any of these right now. Textile. Steel mill. Rum distillery. This will come in handy later. Okay, where is... Right here. I wish there was an option to get rid of the trees so you can... Oh, there we go. And it loads again. Quick build. Okay. Oh, look. A thing. Newspaper constitution needed okay, constitution first, then all these other things. Okay, what else can I build? Cigar factory there. Apartments. Wait, why are they about the same size as a house? Oh, it's a little bigger. Next to the tavern. Wait, oh, I actually can. I could finally build something next to the tavern. It's apartment complexes. Wait. I can upgrade it? What can... I can't do anything. I don't have a power grid yet. Can I build one? Oh, wait. Cabaret. Ancient ruins. I'm gonna build ancient ruins. Wait. Must be placed on land. Requires an ancient ruin site. I don't have an ancient ruin site. Don't I? Okay, that's a no-go. Hang gliding! Can't do anything with tourism. Welfare and media. I got a church, because that's different than a cathedral. Or Catholic church. A church and a Catholic church? Sounds like the beginning of a bad joke. I'm gonna put it next to the other church. Let him fight it out. it's a mission. Apparently that is different. Oh, a clinic. We need a clinic.
Why do we need clinics? Just grow a pair, people. I once had a whole sea urchin stuck in my foot. But did I go to clinic? No. Then, when an over-friendly llama attacked me while I was removing the urchin and I had to fight it off, did I go to clinic like a crybaby? No. And when I finally had to run across the entire island after the llama came back with his friends in stilettos? No. I just went to my secret rum stash and drank it all. Like old Tropicans should, instead of going to a clinic like a bunch of pansies.
Okay then. Oh look, high school. We're going to get some education. And we're going to build a college right next door. And then an observatory. Away from the light. I need to build a road up to it. Okay, and I build a road. Yay, okay. Quick build. I have a lot of stuff. Do I need any of it? Parking lot. Oh, wait. Science lab. I can't do that. Modern times. Military fort. The fort will go next to the observatory. Yeah, I'm gonna go exploring. Make them have to go up there.
College time in Tropico! I have fond memories of college. Once we shaved a goat's butt and taped it to a flagpole, and then set the college on fire to illuminate the goat better. Ah, oh, good times.
That girl scares me. 41 homeless. That's better. Oh, wait, no. It's because the population's higher. Where is armor? Wait, I'm going to put someone in charge of the observatory. No, I'm not going to do that. Put someone in charge of the school. High education. Haha. Can't put a price on things. Okay. And on the college. Education. Very important. Yeah. I'm just putting random people in charge. Because I don't know what I'm doing.
President, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
Wait. Yes, because I'm gonna lose. This is how I fail every time. I lose the elections, and then I have to stop playing. Because I suck at this. My own people don't even like me. Hey, where are the people? Hey, I'm trying to expand our knowledge. Reach out to the rest of the island. I could have sworn I did an exploration out there. Explore. And then, oh.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
Hola, dear listeners. I want you to wish my boyfriend Raul and his comrades luck in their upcoming surprise attack against our totalitarian regime. My heart is with you, Raul.
Where? Rebels are attacking. I'm looking at the thing, but out right there. Where are the... I don't see where the people are. Right there. Okay, I'm going to build a... this thing. I have to do it in such a way that it's connected to something. Okay, so can't do that yet. I'm going to connect the road. Okay, quick build, and I have an army. Wait, what? What? Why is... Okay, I am definitely going to lose. I can see right there that, high priority there.
What else? I hear a lot of complaining from people about the lack of priestly attention lately. I've been sinning left and right.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections. Strictly speaking.
Yeah, I'm gonna win. I don't know. I'm gonna lose.
Tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis.
More rebels. Yeah, I'm gonna lose that. I've never once won elections.
The unthinkable has happened, Presidente. We have lost the elections. A devilish combination of the global economy, the Illuminati, bad weather, and just plain rotten luck made you lose. Please leave your beard and your hat on your desk on your way out.
Happens to the best of us. Stay strong, Presidente. The people feel you. Feel for you. Yeah, when they announce elections, I know my time's up because I'm not very good at this game, apparently. Because I've never once won elections. That's how the game always ends for me. I don't know if there's a way to win the elections and keep playing and there's like an end game. Or you just play forever. I know the goal is to get to modern times and then after that, see there's a plan. And like there is modern times. That's when the science lab and stuff is. But I haven't figured out how to do it. And there's... a fire? Okay. And the fire truck. Cool. But anyway, this is Tropico 5, or as the menu says, Tropico, because it's not showing the 5. Trust me, this is Tropico 5.